What up, Jason?
Good morning. I am currently streaming. You told me this yesterday. You said you didn't really like the ending, though. Let's go to a new game. Tatari, for players who enjoy split-second decisions being the difference between life and death. Confident in their abilities. Players want a bit more excitement and exploration. We'll just go into normal mode. You don't like the ending of most games? That's fair. Children's Day, Tenabata, Obono, Tsukumi, Halloween, Sports Day, Dekigaraga, Performance, Setsubun, Hinamatsura, Hanami, CEO, do you see the UFO? Question mark. Feel the beat! Outfields will be available partway through Chapter 2. Oh, yeah. Fair. Mm. It never notified me you were streaming. I just started when I messaged you. I'm actually streaming, by the way. Give me a second. Well, I went up for soy sauce for my rice, and we don't have any soy sauce, so that makes me sad. What up? Not much. Not much. Yeah. Motherfucking Bethesda. I didn't know Bethesda made this. I'd have played it sooner. Or at least Bethesda produced. I don't know. That blood whatever game was ass. Use the English dubs? I don't know, I feel like there'd be, I can't change the English mid-game. I guess I could start over. Ghostwire Tokyo. No idea what it's about. Saw very little gameplay and it looked interesting. No, I'm gonna have to use English because it's going too fast for me to read the subtitles. It's going too fast for me to read the subtitles, so.
Is this her brother? Your sister's condition is getting much worse. You should get here soon.
You didn't even double check. You're like, is this her brother? Anyway, here's some medical stuff. Hang up. Get no response. I'll be cutting my hair. I'll be listening, but I won't chat much. That's fair. I'd be down for some COD here in a few hours. I streamed for like 9 hours yesterday. A game called Garden Story where you play as a grape. Jason hated the game so much.
Never did have much interest in the dead, did you?
No.
Nope, don't have a lot of interest in the dead.
Your own little world.
That's not how it is. Mari, please, don't leave me like this.
Definitely not. I wouldn't say it's a shit game. Jason just didn't feel any connection to the characters, and the gameplay was slow. really been sucking the last couple times you hopped on. Fair. I almost had all the assault rifles polyatomic. Headshots are so much easier to get than long shots. Long shots are almost situational. You have to be on the right map, depending on the type of gun you're using, because the range matters. And then there's like five angles on every map that you can get like guaranteed long shots, so you just have to fucking camp. Ooh, Jason will play some COD with us. Did we die? I feel like we died. Oh god, I'm him. No?
Can't use a lifeline. No time, I'm gonna vanish. Maybe him.
We died in a wreck of cars. That taxi got fucked up. Jason. Your emote's in. Oh, shit. Jason, thank you so much for the 100 biddies. Thank you for El Dollar.
Dude, are you okay? Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looked pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
Are these all the people that died in the wreck?
What the hell?
Guess you aren't dead after all.
What the?
Jason, big bitty bitch!
I need this body. Now!
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Only these three or four kids in all of Japan. Holy shit. My chakra points.
Gotta spell it out for you, I guess. As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on.
What the?
Yeah, it's the dead.
Something's coming.
Shut it, kid. Hide, now! Come on, get moving.
What, they couldn't get more than like two or three assets for that?
Some crew. Him.
Obey with soul. Heed my call.
I will be your salvation. Your soul redemption. Your souls shall be purified and form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready. in anticipation of your arrival.
Very interesting.
Now, gather forth.
Heads up, it can be a long game. If I end up having fun with it, the longer the better, right?
A most noble end awaits.
And honestly, I mean, a long cutscene doesn't bother me when it's not the Yakuza, where it's literally just them sitting in a bar like, hey man, this beer tastes good. This beer does taste good. Remember how that guy was dead? I do remember how that guy was dead. Flashback to when the guy was dead? Man, that really sucked. Yeah, that really sucked. You want another beer? I will take another beer. Okay, slowly walks up to the bar, panning along just his feet. Hello, bartender, I will take a beer. You would like a beer? Here is beer. I need one more for my friend. Here is second beer for your friend. Slowly pans on his feet as he walks back. Hello, friend, here is beer. Thank you for beer, friend. Pops open. Zoom up on the pop open. Chug, 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 chug. That was a good beer. Yeah, it's a good beer. I really like this place. The bartender is pretty sexy. Ha 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 ha, bartender is sexy. Anyway, let's go. Opens door, loads new cutscene. Walking downstairs, zooming in on feet slowly. Like,
what am I supposed to?
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! Something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body, and that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is, but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard side. Time for you to go away.
Like, how?
Jason, do you know this guy's name? The guy that's in me. What's his name? I want to see his voice actor. I think it's Zabuza.
I'll play along for now. You just remember, your
Stephen
life
Bloom?
Is in my hands. Make this a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around.
That was right. He also fucking voice acts Grunt. Oh, and Wolverine. He voice acts Cowboy Bebop. His name is KK. No, okay, he doesn't. Who does this guy voice act and other things in? He's Kakashi! Okay. I was like, man, that voice is in Naruto. He's not Zabuza, he's Kakashi. Okay, I can't change the field of view. Okay.
Guess I can work with this.
Oh god, the Umbrella Man. Oh shit! They have no faces.
What the hell?
Do what I say if you want to live. First, you need to focus energy
LB to block.
Not bad. Pop up the rest of them.
What was that? That power.
Pew, 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 pew. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew. I came back once more, son. Hello, Faza.
Right.
Image not available. Panic message. What's up with this fog? Everyone's scared. Why are they running? What's up with this fog? Why is everyone running away? You wrote it down first?
So, you get in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Did possess you.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Still, this town's in rough shape.
Man, you had to go get milk before that was expired. I don't know what store you keep buying this milk from, but you should stop.
Is this really Shibuya?
We're gonna have to get milk. Don't worry, he'll be right back. He showed up yesterday and was like, yo, I'm gonna be playing some quads with my bromigos and COD.
In here.
Then never came back. But it's nice that he swings by and says hello. It reminds me that I have a dad.
It's matter from the other side. Leaks over to our side sometimes. Learn by doing, I say. Try hitting it.
And stop buying milk from the gas station? Not only is gas station milk overly priced. What? Yeah.
Good. Looks like you're gonna.
New entry has been added to the. Oh God.
Absorb power from those things.
Oh, I can absorb power. I think the game crashed. Oh no, it didn't. It just didn't know how to bring that up. Crystallized ether that can be destroyed with ethereal weaving or strike. Doing so will shatter the deposit and release a shower of ether. LT to enter? How did you know?
So, is your sister a patient here?
Yeah.
Talk about bad timing.
Her room was on the fourth floor.
So are we stuck in a state between life and death because he possessed us and saved us? Okay, it's not always a glob, like, of bullshit. Anxious message. Takoon, come back right away. There's a white smoke coming from the entrance. It might be poison. No, you were just unconscious. So this is the real world where people's bodies are just getting taken? Interesting. I figured we were in like the world of the dead. Agitated message. Tomomi, what happened? Nothing's going on here. Nothing going on here. Have you played the game only up? No, but I've watched people play it. I don't have the money to buy a game right now, but it looked interesting to me. But by the time I get around to playing it, it'll be like out of... What the shit?
What are they doing?
It'll be like out of popularity, I think.
Souls that have been separated from their bodies.
For what?
To drag them to the underworld.
Yeah, I have Sauron.
Maybe just devour them. Either way, that soul's beyond saving now.
We'll see.
Hold on. Looks like those things still haven't noticed us yet. Just stay low. Try to sneak up behind them. Damn it, they saw you. Looks like we could have gone better. But at least we made it through.
through.
Yeah.
Melee's not really doing anything to her there.
Starting to get the hang of my power.
I only guessed that you had. Crewing XP will raise Akito's synergy levels with this new power. XP can be acquired by defeating enemies and completing missions, getting a level increase for maximum HP, as well as Conqueror Spirit skill points, which can be used to unlock new skills.
There we go. Nice.
I have to learn this one. Bro, I don't understand a lot of English, so I don't understand what you're trying to tell me. He asked, wait, what?
Careful.
Meriden, you understand English. No, Meriden does not live in the States.
We call them visitors. Anyway.
But no, I think by the I don't really have the money to buy Only Up right now, even though I'm interested in playing it. And I'm worried that by the time I get around to buying it and playing it, it's not going to be popular. Don't worry, Mom. I'm in the hospital now. I think I'll be okay. Nope. Boy, you. Oh no. Grab the core?
Good work.
Holy shit.
You can think of those things as something like their hearts. Just yank them out, and they're done for.
I got some groceries.
Just some food.
Yeah, my cousin had it, and I played to the end and fell. Did you fall at the point where all those, there's a bunch of plates of food? I just want Walmart Plus to get my food delivered into Tristan's wife, Booze. It's true. Old wire for consumables? Om nom 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 nom. I also have Walmart Plus. It's so nice to have shit just delivered to the house.
Watch it. They're here. Top your energy with that crystallized ether.
How do I rip your heart out again? Yeah, that's how. Fuck you. I just realized that my country only has Burger King and KFC. You know? I mean, the town I live in doesn't have a Burger King. We had a KFC. No, we still have one. It's the other place that burnt down. The fuck was that? No, that doesn't count. Another prank. I got a nurse call from 403 in the middle of the night. Can you check it out, Sakamoto? Can you be more specific? What do you need me to check it out? Room 403 is empty. The patient passed away last week.
Oh my god.
Playing on your fucking phone. Goddamn zoomers.
Got a bad feeling. What is that?
These are clothes. Hello. Red Dead Redemption 2 is a game I want to get into for like the online.
Is someone there?
Shut the fuck up, Akito. Dicey, huh? Homeboy gonna get himself a Gorgeist.
Mari.
Nurse shift changes notes. Change notes. Patient room transfer to 403 to 402. Noise complaint from adjacent room at 405. Low water pressure in 410 and 417. Flowers came from brother needs a vase. Sounds to me like that person's problem. Why would the hospital provide a safe? Die, ghost sister, die.
Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
The storm we were having yesterday migrated to North Carolina. You're welcome.
Side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool. I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see she's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Ah!
Oh shit. There's multiple masked motherfuckers. Oh god, my heart. My whole everything. Never mind, damn.
Yeah, if you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No, I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
You expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister is left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
Mari. And I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please. Help Mari.
She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Mari! Is a house fire what put her in the hospital then?
Here?
Count your lucky stars. You're looking beautiful, sport.
It doesn't look as strong as it did before.
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never said that.
And I'm still here.
Very dramatic turnaround.
Backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.
Beep boop. Patient registration code Kyoko Kudo 411-58-56-6 Kyoko Kudo Shibuya Central Hospital. Please present your insurance card during your first hospital visit of each month. Yeah, they all came back. Beginnings, complete chapter one. Fair. I just realized I don't have any beverage with me. I'll be right back.
Everybody's gone. Did they all just vanish?
Probably. And if their plan's working, communication with the outside would be cut off too.
You've been after this guy for a while?
Yeah. Didn't stop me from getting killed though. Anyway, enough talk. Let's get moving. Our first stop is Yugenzaka.
Yugenzaka?
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous.
What is up with this fog?
Get away from it! Quick!
Fog will drain your health and eventually kill you. It's best not to remain inside for too long. I can stretch. Oh, that was a good old stretch. Yeah. Ooh. Mika? Yellow ether crystals. As you explore Shibuya, occasionally come across shiny yellow ether crystals. They reward you with valuable mika. When shattered, be sure to take advantage of them. Monet.
What's that?
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them.
God dang it. My guy wouldn't crouch in the beginning. Well, not in the beginning, but once I hopped over that. Come at me, homie. Yeah. cleanse the Tori gate? Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, Kamehameha! A wild Surskit appeared.
Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the trunk.
Kagura Suzu, a series of bells affixed to a small rod, which are rung by Shinto shrine maidens as they perform ritualistic Kagura dances.
Katashiro, we can use those.
Origami?
Here. Let's move on.
Origami. Now I'm saved. Katashiro. Tried to get him, guys.
What's he barking at?
Over there. Still time to save them. Things have already done enough to this city. Not that way. Turn around. You gotta rescue those spirits. Wrong way, kid. Get back there and help those spirits.
Have to jump up and break it like a goddamn Mario block?
Must have turned them into spirits. Let's see if we can help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those Katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
Interesting. Oh, no fucking way. Hardcore parkour.
Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the...
Ed built these things. Hold that Katashiro up to it.
Who the fuck was that?
Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
Bye.
A futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside.
I believe it.
You are no savior.
Stand aside. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can.
back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing.
Try and save as many as possible, I guess.
Get out!
I didn't realize there was fog! I'm gonna read all of that, that's for damn sure. The Neon District, huh?
What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished.
Use your detective eye to find the crystal on the corruption and shoot the crystal? What? Detective eye.
Looks like they sell Katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
Wonder what we could use this for.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah.
Head up to the second floor there.
This is
Lion Mask headgear worn and performing a lion dance. Let's get more STDs, Jason.
Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance.
It wouldn't let me do that at first. It wouldn't let my right stick do anything.
What's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place?
I can open the bathroom, but not that, huh?
This map falls within the barrier. But you saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
Barrier?
Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
But where, though? Whoa, it's like a secret.
You get a bow?
What is this?
You like it? Help yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure. Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So, you all fought against that guy together then?
All right, we've got a weapon now. Time to move. These are some of my old case files. Keep them close. Could be useful.
What's this?
What we've got here is some food.
Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? So you've always been weird, huh? Seriously.
Oh yeah? You want to do it?
No way.
Fair enough.
A barrier? They're gonna crush the whole building! There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it! It's a barrier stone. Smash it! Should be more of them. Keep searching. We're getting more underworld interference. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it. It's too far away. Put an arrow through it. Take aim. Then let her rip. Good. This place is safe now.
Find the exit? Okay.
Stones to find. Keep looking.
I thought you said it was safe now. Dude, if you sweat in a sweater, does that make you the sweatier?
Get moving.
Does that make you the sweater? No, I've always wondered that. They call them sweaters. I'm assuming because they can't, like, they're supposed to be nice and warm. But yeah, you would be the sweater in a sweater.
Where do we go now?
Look around. Something will turn up.
Get that, Mime Junior boy.
A dead end?
No. We can go up.
None of it's that way.
What the?
It's here. Search the area. That's the core. Smash it!
Are they?
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around. Head downstairs.
You have to go and buy more Pokeballs. I don't know how to do it on mobile, but if you do it on an actual computer, you just look underneath my video.
Is someone there? No, but...
You can see him too, huh? Okay. Listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
Well, I've gotten after him. When do we this things?
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before. Ready to roll.
Spectral vision.
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits like that around the city. Let's move on. We're only here for a second. This place even has arrows?
Who just carries around cucumbers?
Another cat.
Trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Oh well, given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
Dunno. Who's to say?
Cat's in a bad mood. Interesting. Back down the pound. Okay.
There's a Tori gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it.
Oids.
A Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
A Tengu?
Whoa! That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Necessarily trying to stay in the fog, but you know. Kamehameha the Shrine.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them.
Okay.
The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits. And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win.
Oh, wow, even when it's just like puddles on the floor, they're trapped in them. Okay. Fuck you, and die. Oh. Makes sense that they're not always in the exact same spot, I guess. Just kill the cult. Let's go. I know Red Dead Redemption 2 always has some wild shit you can come across. That exploded out. Find the Ku Klux Klan over there in the Red Dead. Good shit. Saved them all. That's a thing on the multiplayer, right? People dress up like they're part of the KKK, and then you have, like, people go around and do dumb shit, and people always try to stop them. That's what I see on TikTok all the time. How the fuck we get up there? Figure it out later. Used.
successfully received the spirit transmission. It'll take some time, but we should be able to return them to their bodies. Keep up the good work.
Was that a recording?
Yeah, Ed's not great at talking to people.
Can you glide to 3 seconds, press A while falling from great heights to glide. Faster sneaking! Okay, I'm here again. What's happening? I don't know the whole gist of what's happening, but someone's trying to take souls, and we're trying to stop them. Melee core grab, let's go. That's always fun.
Now's a good time to try learning some new moves. You've gotten a lot stronger.
Where has she gone? My little Zashi, why she's gone and disappeared?
You're bound here, right, lady?
That's right.
Kinda, yeah. The Japanese RIPD. That was a great movie I forgot ever existed, Jay. Aaron, thank you for reminding me of that beautiful masterpiece.
My grandlord, he's been badgering me forever to hand her over. He kidnapped her, I'm pleased.
Fine, but I'm not what you'd call...
Hey, don't... Rice cracker?
Right. Wait a minute, is that her? Oh, we have to go inside.
Zashiki Warashi?
Something is off here.
What leaves a mark like this?
My game froze.
Poor thing.
Don't cry, kid. We'll get you back to that old lady.
Hold on, I'm looting her
Where
fridge.
Where could she be?
She's gotta be in here somewhere. Keep searching. Locked. Gotta find a key. So he kidnapped her for money.
Poor Zashiki Warashi. I hope she's not hurt, at least. She keeps crying.
The guy who did this deserves what he gets.
Where else is there to look?
The Buddhist altar is supposed to be here. Try using my power. Can't believe he managed to hide an entire altar. Look here. There's an alcove.
Yeah, I see it. Down in the lower right of the blueprint. The Zashiki Warashi must be there.
Hey, souls. Not the soul I'm looking for, but souls. Where is this little alcove she's supposed to be? Okay.
Found it.
Keep your guard up.
Stay away, you thieves!
He's still at it. This guy's got nerve.
Just give her back, man.
I finally got the Zoskiwarashi. It's mine. All mine!
Greedy asshole. Use a seal.
Get fucked.
I know people are greedy, but that was just ridiculous. Okay. Now for the Shio Senbei.
Huh?
You're free now.
Thanks.
Yay, children spirits.
Not really feeling luckier.
We exercised a demon.
Make us lucky or what?
Don't make such a racket.
Yay, dead kids.
Whatever.
I'm glad we found her.
Without your help with that.
Wait. What about her? Megatama? Okay. He did a side mission. Whoa, my god, why do you keep opening and closing? There's a shrine. Oh good, it's raining.
I'm sensing visitors around here.
No way, they're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. We can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from.
Cleanse the Tory Gate.
Hey, get ready to fight.
Kill your ass Doomguy style, bish.
Feeling good.
Come on, buddy. Can't get in yet. Probably have to seal off all three gates. I'm holding LT, damn it. Cleanse the gate. Get a walking umbrella, man. Get a walking. The wrong way, umbrella, man. The wrong way. We're back. Gonna go rob a train in Red Dead. Good luck, Modus. Come on, motherfucker. What is your travel path? I hate you. Did I say Modus? My bad, Meriden. Been a while since, you know, Meriden's been around. Been a while since Modus has been around, too. Bobbity bibbity bibbity bop bop boo! And Modus is actually spelled Matt is. M-A-T-T-I-S. Yeah. Is he now? Interesting.
Could have helped a little.
I'm sensing a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind.
I'm working on it, buddy.
Oh, what's this?
I don't get it. Death remains elusive. Fear not illness. For a limited time, your HP will not decrease beyond critical levels. Okay, cool. Yeah, I know. Maze of Death main mission.
gotta save more of them.
Sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Oh, what's this?
It's prey. What the fuck are Jizo statues? Ed Warren. This game is confusing. I still have no idea what's really going on. Shukichi.
Oh, we can use this.
Someone's powerful long-range laces of flame, charging attack will transfer lances into balls that explode.
Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see all of
Shiba? Just keep rolling with it. Yeah, a Tanuki. Reading the thoughts of a goddamn raccoon.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why?
Hey, take some.
Ugh.
I will say, Aaron, the guy that's in our head talking to us, he's the same voice actor as Kakashi.
Right off. And then, right after that, I got into what was cursed. First, I tried to get rid of it, but see if it stopped. I'd still be able to track me down.
What kind of doll are...
It's a traditional Japanese.
That doll. We should be able to... Right there. Psychic trail.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you.
Seriously?
Why would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell?
I think that Shukuchi thingy is me having this firepower. Once it runs out, I don't.
out of ether. Find some ether crystals and fill back up.
Now, how much money? How'd the bank the train heist go, Meriden? Or are you still doing it? I think he's still doing it. Oh no, it says mission accomplished. Oh my god, you found $1,020 in like cowboy days? You can retire, bruh.
Okito, help me.
I'm trying, Mari.
I hear Mari. She needs my help. Gotta keep getting stronger.
Nom 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 nom. Got lucky, found a train that had fallen off the tracks, had 2 gold bars in it. Nice.
Look,
that straw doll there.
I guess we should...
Up. Over. Sideways. Down. Release! I don't care enough.
Now to tell that guy at the shrine what happened and give him his doll.
Wait till he learns that the doll isn't what killed him.
Yeah, it was the exact opposite.
I believe I can fuck. Yeah, thank God. If there was, we could have some issues.
Calm down.
thought that was the dude that we found his doll.
Hey, great. Thank you so much. No time to waste.
Actually, it turns out someone was using a straw. Your sister had been protecting you from.
Wait, what?
You tossed the only thing.
I don't believe it. Looking out for me.
Should be able to move on.
She already.
Thank you so much.
Save it.
Get shit on, buddy.
A halfway decent job.
Ba da 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 boo doo 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 doo.
Popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Looks like a hole pulling in visitors.
How do I swap over to using, like, wind?
Check out the inside of that.
Guy who used to live there was a real hoarder. He even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Asshole.
Past that sliding door. It's toying with us. Use hand seals to smoke it out. It escaped!
To fucking save your fridge from the ghosts.
They can went upstairs.
There's stairs. Have to save his door. Where'd he go?
So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. We finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine.
Are you gonna go see how much you earn from the train?
Use your head and figure it out.
Welcome back, Meriden. You dead. I tried to get out of the fucking way like I actually dodged it. Anybody else, bitches?
Solid work. Now for that evil. There's no time to help them right now. We gotta handle the greedy Spectre first.
It's all mine. Everything is
$2,288. Very good. Now I'm going to retire. Honestly, dude. With that much money back then, you could've.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line. Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah. Always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
Let's go this way.
Tory Gate. I'll cleanse it.
Let go. Who the? Who the hell is that?
Here it comes.
I know.
Thank you.
sweating bullets.
The fuck was she? Jesus. I was like, oh, there's nothing here protecting this gate. I can hurry up and do it really quick before anything shows up and then just fucking tries to stab me with giant scissors.
Feeling a lot of power from this.
Water weaving, huh?
All right. The fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie.
There's gotta be more still out there.
No!
Not every day you get to climb up on top of a car.
Hey, you're lucky the owner's not here.
Hardcore parkour. See, the people that should have made this game was the people that made Dishonored. They've had it so much smoother in movement. Arcane or something like that. It's essentially like having powers from Dishonored when it comes to a lot of this.
Go to the South Station exit. That's where the entrance to Kagerie is.
The station.
No people, no trains. This place is a ghost town now.
How we get in? Ooh, they have like a light post stuck in them. Oh, but other than that, there's no reason to be here. Okay. Going this way then. Oh, that little chain's stopping me, correct. Could have known you were one of those fucking things. How do you quickly swap your skills? You can only stealth kill the raincoat kids? That's cool. Gimme Leon. The faster way, found it. Fuck off. Now you're dead. No longer a problem.
Not much point redeveloping Tokyo like this.
What's with him?
Careful. I think he might be stronger than the others.
Our very flesh is a manacle, an encumbrance. Indeed, the flesh twists the soul into grotesquery for unknown and unjust ends. Are we meant to simply accept this? As things stand, our souls are slaves to the tyranny of the flesh. But it doesn't have to be this way. Oh, vagrant souls, heed my call and forsake your corporeal shell.
Really?
Come on.
Ah, I thought I could grab it. Oh, I found stairs up. No. Up there, but how? Oh, that's their way of, like, guiding you.
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna do, like, get up to this main quest, do that, and then I'll be ready for Todd.
It looks like this elevator still works.
No shit, Kakashi. To the 8th floor! Charge for some Mika. Moom. Looking for his mom. Sends this massive ass Tory gate. Holy shit.
Could be something in that shrine. Go check it out.
We're so gonna get cursed.
What's that?
Portrait of a spirit hanging. Okay, I don't care.
Talismans. These will come in handy. Try out one of those talismans. Good. Be sure to use them wisely.
Leave me alone, lady. Stranger danger.
All right, let's climb up from the outside. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful.
Now!
Why won't you die? Whatever, fuck you. Oh my god, she's still following me. She left. Okay, can I save? We're gonna save here. I'm gonna hop on COD. We're gonna edit the stream info. We're gonna change this to Warzone with the boys. Was I really not recording that entire time? I thought I was. Whatever, we got Warzone with the boys. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Definitely a fun game.